sir. Half my men are down. Most of the rest are wounded. The left is too thin, sir.
How are we fixed for ammunition?
It's almost gone.
Sir, we're running out. We don't have much left to shoot with. Some of the boys got nothing at all.
Sir, what do we do for ammunition?
Sir, my boys have to take up red muskets and they're firing back with them.
Sir, we ought to pull out.
No, we can't do that.
We can't hold them again, sir. You know that.
Well, if we don't, they go on by and over the hill and the whole flank caves in.
Sir, here they come.
Well, we can't run away. If we stay here, we can't shoot. So let's fix bayonets. We'll have the advantage of moving down the hill. They gotta be tired, the Rebs. They gotta be close to the end if we are. So fix bayonets. Ellis, you take the left wing. I'll take the right. I want a right wheel forward of the whole regiment.
What, you mean charge?
Yes, but here's what we do. We're going to charge swinging down the hill. Just like we pulled back this left side of the regiment, now we're going to swing it down. We swing like a door. We're gonna sweep them down the hill just as they come up. Understand? Does everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Ellis, you take the left wing. And when I give the command, I want the whole regiment to go forward, swinging down to the right.
All right, sir. Fine.
Move. Right wheel.
Right wheel!
Charge.
Charge!